salmon taco, y'all. I like sour cream. Let's go.
I'm giving my little white boy with some brand new tunes. Little white lies gonna catch me soon. With some old shoes and some bad tattoos, making our name for the things we do. Little white boy with some brand new tunes. Little white lies gonna catch me soon. With some old shoes and some bad tattoos, making our name for the things we do. Yeah.
Living for the masquerade, and I might have misbehaved, but I'll take it to my grave. Never said that I was brave. Never know.
Okay, guys, as y'all just seen, I just cleaned up my kitchen, I wash dishes, and now I am currently, hold on, let me prop y'all up. I know I look crooked. Now I washed my humidifier that I use for my son. So I just finished washing that. So we're gonna get some water in that to, you know, clean out this stuffy air. Hope you guys are having a good night tonight so far. And once I'm done with this, I'm making me some salmon tacos, because that's what I want. Never made them before. How they gonna turn out? I don't know. Hopefully they're good, but that's what I want. So as y'all can see, dishes, it's washed. I'm putting the water in for my humidifier. Then I'm gonna wipe off the counters. This is my little deodorizer fragrance, whatever the case may be. So that's what's going on, guys. So I'm gonna come back up here once I start cooking my salmon taco. Stay tuned. Okay, guys, so I'm about to, this is my salmon. Like I told y'all, I'm about to make salmon tacos real quick. So I'm gonna rinse off my salmon, and before I do that, I'm gonna show you guys everything I'm gonna season it with. I'm gonna use some lemon pepper, some lemon juice, some Mrs. Dash, some parsley, a little bit of accent seasoning, some Old Bay, some Goya, the perfect seasoning, that one, and I'm gonna use some of this Creole seasoning. Oh, my bad, one more. Boom, some of that. I'm not using any salt because a lot of this stuff already has salt in it. So I don't want to make it too salty. So let me cut my stove on, and I'm going to wash off. Also gonna use this garlic to cook it with, because it got like a little bit of, it already has like a little bit of olive oil or something in there. So take about that much. Just gonna put a little bit more olive oil in there. like I said, I got this going up in there, and I've got my taco shells right here. One of them broke, so I'm just gonna use it as like a chip. And I'm going to, I got some shredded lettuce here, some cheese, sour cream, and my pico salsa. So that's what's going on, y'all. And I'm just gonna like chop it up a little bit. So be a salmon taco. So stay tuned, y'all, so we can see the finished look. I'm not no chef, I'm not nothing, I'm hungry. It's 11:15 at night and I'm about to chow down on this salmon taco. Excuse the plate because it's up there, but it's gonna be delicious. So let's take a bite, let's take a bite, and let's take a bite. Okay, so we about to bite salmon taco, y'all. I like sour cream. Let's go. Mm-hmm.
Y'all, that's so good. I could just be hungry, but I never made a salmon taco before, but it's hitting. And it's real quick to make too. Real quick. I like things that's quick to make because I got off work late and I ain't got time. I was about to heat up that rice and cook some sausages, some eggs, and throw that together. That's what we used to do. I still do it. But good old days at grandma's house. Everybody ain't no food. End of the month. Ain't nobody got their food stamps. Baby, you got whatever you got in the refrigerator, the freezer, the cabinet. Throw it all together and make you a nice old hookup. Like, this is good. But I'm going to close out this vlog because I'm about to get a shower and go to bed. I think I'm a vlog in the morning. Try to do another day in the life with me because the one I did earlier, baby, it ain't go through. It ain't work out how I wanted it to work out. So try again tomorrow. Well, I'm finished eating them. But I hope you guys have a good night, a good morning, a good evening, whatever time of the day it is that you're watching them. But until next time, guys, well, until in the morning, I will talk to y'all.